I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweet home. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweet
in this long correspondence. Vicky began to use an unfamiliar word. He began to use the word love. And I have to say that even as a young man, he had some very compelling insights on the subject. I mean, look at this message from the year 2009. It says, love and all is crap anyways. And this is my favorite from February 2010. I only really love David Beckham. So, Vicky's life in Dubai seemed rough, and the moment he came back to Bombay, he looked at me and he said, Dustin, do you just know any nice, normal girls? And of course I said, no, bro. And when they met, it was almost sort of by chance at a Christmas party at my house. And I saw that they barely spoke for maybe around 10 minutes. But around 10 days later, I get a text from Lizanne which says, hey, is your friend Vicky dating anybody? Because he's damn sweet, yeah. And then 2 minutes after that, I get a text from Vicky, which says, hey, your friend Lizanne has a very bony bum. Wait. Relax.
one thing which I was sure of was that I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So this is only the start of the rest of our life together.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Been so phenomenally, come on, rock the way we rock it. So don't stop that.
Happy wedding and a happy married life.